Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will show the 2.06 BIOS settings for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. The 2.06 BIOS version fixes these issues. Resolves a critical issue that could result in blue screens, system hangs, or where data may not be saved properly.
Warning, after updating to this BIOS version, prior BIOS versions cannot be installed onto the system.
Additional fixes. Fixes EFI boot method for RAID hard drive configurations. Fixes an issue where an Altiris DOS utility for reading hard drive information could read data from the wrong drive. Fixes the BIOS setup replicated setup save and restore functions. Fixes an issue that made it difficult to set a system power on time in BIOS setup. Changes the set time and date function in the startup menu and BIOS setup so that time and date updates can be cancelled before taking effect. Adds support for uploading a custom image to replace the default HP boot logo. Adds BIOS support for Computrace. Adds BIOS sensor data reporting through the Windows management interface. Adds support for the Intel vPro remote assistance feature. Updates the Intel processor microcode. Updates the Intel graphics video BIOS option ROM. To enter in the BIOS settings, just press the power button and then press repeatedly the F10 key. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.